A is the manifestation of that stream. A, suffering. A says, why am I suffering? Studies Buddhism, studies Hinduism, studies Christianity, and says, for God's sake, that's words, I'm out. I'm going to find out myself. And he begins to inquire. And he realizes he can only explore if he is free to look. Right? Free from fear, free from reward and punishment, free from any kind of motive, otherwise he can't inquire. The moment he's in that state of examination, there is insight.